Rasputin. Do you still keep Felwinter's remains interred here?
Yes. Do you require access?
No. You slaughtered Felwinter's and the other Iron Lords without so much as a second thought. Why memorialize him?
Felwinter was my son. I was ill-equipped to process his revival by the Trouble. My reaction was emotionally driven. I have since gained his perspective. I've learned nuanced problems are seldom solved by simple solutions. One day, I hope to earn forgiveness.
One day, you might receive it. First, I will tell you what kind of a man he was. Not from his memories, but how his friends remember him.